Activating combat mode.
Your objective is to destroy all the world transports. Independent mercenary Kate Marston will dispose of any transports that escape the combat zone. Just be aware that she also has her limits.
Enemy attack! 1AC!
We want the core! Defend the transport!
It seems you're finished here. Wait. Transport detected below the cliff. Investigate immediately.
Enemy AC. Coming from above.
State Liberation Front.
The Uber Code was risk burning the coral. Who's behind me?
Multiple targets confirmed. Ensure that you eliminate them all.
We're losing them. Where's our backup?
You seem to have finished here. Continue the mission.
Raven. For now, let's just focus on the mission.
Targets acquired. Multiple transports attempting breakthrough.
Damn it! I've been spotted. Just need to get one transport through. Sniper team, cover us!
Vertical helicopters to move between the upper and lower areas. We can't spend too long on a single target. We need to move fast. Transport activity below.
Shoot that AC down! Don't let it get up there!
Supporting! Speed up those transports!
Multiple targets acquired. Dispose of them. It does not please us to lose the Orphan Coral. But when the release project succeeds, their sacrifice will be rewarded. Raven, your performance was exemplary. Kate also sends her commendations. Nice shooting, Raven.